So, we have a good, I've been working on this for a while. Got some, now, like I said, it's harder to get value, so we're gonna have to use pressure. A little bit less pressure gives you kind of these grayer lines and all that good stuff. So you just have to play around with it. Practice on this little section at the bottom if you need to. Just to figure out how to use your tool before you start on your apple. All right, so what I'm gonna do now, which we haven't really done in any other things, is kind of focus on the background. Since we've used a lot of charts, I'm gonna start using, like I've started down here, just to give the background some dimension, which we haven't done before in any of the other ones. That also gives you, I started it right here when I was working. That says I used this part I left black. I know it's very slim, I shouldn't have did this line, but this is apple, but this white part is the background. So what I'm gonna start doing is kind of working the background in some spaces to give the illusion that this is the apple and this is the background. You can make this straighter lines. Have it come away, have it go up. Thank you.